techniques for the future that we can use. Before responding, one can pause. Take a moment to process what was said. That's first. Number two, open-ended questions. Ask questions that allow for elaboration, creating deeper engagement.